Not now.
You've just heard the story about Minnie the Moocher. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you a story about a little friend of mine. And his name is Yasha.
Yasha was a prodigy since he was a kid of three. He could play a rhapsody as good as they come. But as strange as it may be, Yasha hated melody. He had a yen for timpani. He longed to play a drum. When his mama made him practice on his fiddle every day, he'd stop right in the middle and he'd say, "Mama, I want to make rhythm, don't want to make music, I just want to go skipping." Carry